Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Part 2, the arcade game. I don't think I've ever played this game before. By Ultra Games, which is a subdivision of Konami. Just like the first game. And just like the Game Boy game, you could pick your turtle. Fire, hang on, April. Scene one, fire, we gotta get April out. Okay, first I'm going to zoom in so it looks better. That's actually pretty impressive graphics for the NES. The fire actually keeps moving as he paws it. Cool move when you jump up and press the attack button, you do this flying kick. That is weird, the enemies explode when they get killed. You sit there and press the attack button, half the time it doesn't do anything, it still captures you. Whoa. You know, I think maybe I did play this, or maybe I played the arcade game, but I remember those things rolling down the steps. Pizza Hut. Domino's sponsored the Ninja Turtles. I'm almost out of hell. Look at that, see, he still grabbed me. I'm not liking this game. That's not fair, those things should hit them too. They can throw knives and I can't. Arcade games are always so much better than the home console versions. See, look at that. There's no reason he should have been able to grab me from behind when I was facing him, swinging my weapon. See, once again. Now, if they snuck up from behind, I could understand. But when I'm facing them, not impressive at all. think that. It's just cheating. It hits me, I fly like 20 feet. Remember when you hit them, jump, because they're going to shoot at you. Try a different turtle and see if it does anything different. What, they're not gonna let me choose a different turtle? Okay, I'm gonna reset this game. I'll try a different turtle. I'll try like Michelangelo or something. Oh, see, there it says Konami on it. It says Ultra Games at the top. From what I understand, Konami, and actually all companies, could only put out a certain amount of games per console for like a year. So in order for Konami to put out the first Ninja Turtles game, they had to create another label, Ultra Games. And Konami started to get pretty big around this time, so I'm guessing that's probably why they put their name in with Ultra. Thing is behind me, so that's understandable. Idiot. Die, fool. Okay, that didn't even touch me. Okay, that was like cross for me. Okay. This knife fly like bullets. Press both the jump and attack buttons simultaneously and he does it. Swing like that. I mean, this game's pretty much just the same thing over and over. Thank you. And if you're within 5 feet from the, those giant balls, you get hit. What building do you go in and see, like, huge things like that falling down the steps? So many arcade games. I wish I could get the arcade games. I'm pretty sure there's one of the Wii systems, not the original Wii, but another one, where you can actually download arcade games, which I'd really like to get. I gotta look into that. Because there were so many arcade games that were really good on arcade. And Nintendo and Super Nintendo versions just couldn't hold up to it. Dragon was probably the biggest fail by Nintendo. He had Final Fight on Super Nintendo, which was better than Double Dragon, but still not, couldn't compare it to the arcade. The arcade game. Hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next video. I'm not going to continue anymore. Kind of a disappointment. I was expecting it to be a lot better than that, but I think there are more Ninja Turtle games on the NES and Super NES, so eventually I'll be getting to those, and hoping we improve. See you in the next video.